St. Anthony's Annual Report 2018-2019. Honorable Chief Guest, Reverend Father Vernon Aguirre, our Manager, Reverend Father Cajetan Pinto, Assistant Parish Priest, Reverend Father Samuel Ribeiro, our Principal, Reverend Sister Claret Shoba Peter, distinguished guests, parents, staff, and my dear friends, it is on behalf of the Managing Committee of St. Anthony's High School that we are delighted to present before you our 43rd annual report from January 2018 to January 2019. Our school established in July 1975 is now in its 43rd year of existence. Today, we are deeply grateful to the Almighty and our patron saint, St. Anthony, for their divine assistance through the bygone years and especially through the academic year. Success is the combined effort of the teachers, whose supreme art is to awaken joy in creative expression and knowledge. We are fortunate to have a staff of 67 members, 7 pre-primary teachers, 16 primary teachers, 28 secondary teachers, and 14 non-teaching staff. The whole staff dedicatedly strives to achieve academic excellence of the students in their care and in upholding the tradition and the values of the school. The student strength for the present academic year stands at 2,364 in the secondary, 804 in the primary, and 328 students in the pre-primary. Success is dependent on effort, and success is the sum of small efforts. Excellence in academics is the hallmarks of any good institution, and our class 10th result of the school proves without doubt that our students have done us proud. A total of 164 appeared for the SSC board exam. There were 67 distinctions, 62 first class, 31 secured second class, and 3 pass class. Master Jain Saurab Indalal was the topper, securing 93%. Master Pillai Mahi Manoharan secured second position with 92.4%. And Ms. Roge Divya Sakharam also secured second position with 92.4%. And Ms. Khan Heba Shamshad secured third position with 91.8%.
Celebrations bring joy and color to our life. So let us begin with various celebrations conducted in our school. Success is a journey, not a destination. Success is proper utilization of failure. To foster the feeling of inspiration and encouragement to all students who excelled in their academic year, the teachers along with students organized the annual day program on 31st January 2018. All the meritorious students were congratulated with scholarships and certificates. Valedictory Day was organized on 9th February 2018 by all the teachers and the principal for the 10th standard students. Parents' Day was celebrated on 28th July 2018 by our students and teachers. Parents of the 10th standard students were invited for the program. In the primary section, the parents of 1st A to 4th A were invited for the program. Viani Day was celebrated on 4th August 2018. Reverend Father Cajetan Pinto and Reverend Father Samuel Ribeiro were felicitated. Independence Day was celebrated on 15th August 2018. A flag hoisting ceremony was conducted, which included speeches and patriotic songs that created an atmosphere of patriotism. Teachers' Day and Management Day. Teachers' Day was celebrated on the 4th and 5th of September 2018. On the 4th of September 2018, students felicitated their teacher in their classrooms with flowers, cards, and also a song. In the primary section, the parents actively took part in the Teacher's Day celebration by performing a graceful dance for the teacher. The next day, that is 5th September 2018, students of Standard 10th organized the Teacher's Day program for the teachers. The management committee was felicitated with a bouquet. The teachers, Mrs. Samantha and Mrs. Lena, spoke a few words about the management committee. Manager's principal's birthday was celebrated on 17th October 2018. Students and staff celebrated a manager's and principal's birthday. Children's Day was a day of surprise for the students. It was celebrated on 14th November 2018. The students were given snacks, food and game stalls were organized. There was also a DJ session in the hall. The children thoroughly enjoyed the day. It was indeed memorable. Christmas is a time to give and forgive. Christmas waves a magic wand over the world, spreading the true sense of tolerance, faith, and love for all mankind. Celebrated everywhere as a joyous family affair. We too, at school, celebrated Christmas on 21st December 2018. Happy time for our children. Our children presented the Christmas tableau depicting the scene of Christ's birth in the manger. Republic Day was celebrated on 26th January 2018. A flag hoisting ceremony was conducted. Activities. Teaching is aimed at making learning fun. The teachers take pains to make learning thematic and activity-based. The main focus is on building cognitive, social, motor, and kinesthetic skills of the children. All through the year, a number of activities are conducted to encourage the students and to boost their confidence. In the pre-primary section, we had activities like sandwich making. Turning to the co-curricular activities for the primary and secondary section were International Day Against Drugs and Yoga Day was organized on 21st June 2018. PTA General Body Meeting was held on 23rd June 2018. The parents of the respective classes elected the class representatives. From the elected class representatives, the Executive Council was formed. The Investiture Ceremony was held on 2nd July 2018, with each member solemnly taking the oath while promising to uphold the honor of the school. Master Salil Tanmay Ballo and Ms. Ansari Alima Nehal Ahmed from the primary section and from the secondary section, Master Alfred Tekampedika Shajin and Ms. Kriyanta Fernandez Bonaventure took over as the head boy and head girl respectively. A prayer service was conducted to invoke the blessings of the Lord on the newly elected council. Plantation Day was held on 6 July 2018. From the secondary section, Standard 10 students planted saplings. On the same day, there was a poster making competition for the students. World Population Day was observed on 11 July 2018. A slideshow presentation was done by the students of Standard 8 to 10th and a video on World Population Day was shown to Standards 5th to 7th. Visit to Cheshire Homes. The students of Standard 9th were taken to a visit to Cheshire Home, Andheri on 13 July 2018. 9th and 10th standard orientation was conducted on 17 July 2018 by
Reverend Father Norbert D'Souza, Lokmanya Tilak death anniversary was observed on 1st August 2018. A video on the life of Lokmanya Tilak was played. A visit to Mount Mary Church. The students of our school were taken for a visit to Mount Mary Church, Bandra on 16 September 2018. SSC Camp. The students of Standard 10th were taken for 2 days camp on the 4th and 5th of November 2018 to Pune. They visited places like the Shaniwarwada, Katraj Snake Zoo, NDA, the National Defense Academy, and the Wax Museum. 43rd Annual Athletic Meet 2018 Sports Day. The 43rd Annual Meet was held on 2nd and 3rd November 2018. This year, our school had events like Langdi, Kho-Kho, Lazim. Our chief guest for the day was Mr. Clarence Lobo. It was a fun-packed day wherein the students competed with one another and contributed points to their respective houses. The school had organized a canteen for the students. The children enjoyed the mouth-watering snacks and had an enjoyable day. School picnic. The students of the secondary section were taken for a picnic on 15 January 2019 to Nandanwan Resort.
In today's competitive scenario, being a bookworm alone doesn't suffice. Students are encouraged to participate in competitions to have an all-round development. Storytelling competition was organized for the students of the primary section. Children came up with interesting stories having good moral values. Script writing competition was organized on 7th July 2018 for the students of Standard 9th. Folk dance competition. The secondary section had a folk dance competition on 25th August 2019. The primary section too had a dance competition where they showed their skills and talents. The card making and flower making competition was held on 28 July 2018 on the occasion of Parents' Day for both sections. Handwriting competition and poetry writing competition was held for the students of the primary as well as the secondary section. The motive behind this competition was to inculcate among the students a habit to write neatly. Poetry and elocution competition. Poetry is the core of literature. To spread the fragrance of poetry among the children, a recitation competition was held in English and Hindi for the primary and secondary section. To bring out the oratory skills on elocution competition was held for the students of the primary and the secondary section. Debate competition in Hindi was held on 12 September 2018 on the occasion of Hindi Divas. The debate was held between two groups, red, blue, and yellow, green. Rakhi making competition on the occasion of Raksha Bandhan was held for primary section. Fancy dress competition was organized for the students of the pre-primary and primary section. Best out of waste competition was organized for the primary as well as for secondary section. Mono acting competition was organized on 6th October 2018 for the students of secondary section. Spell well competition was arranged for the entire primary section. Rangoli and Diya decoration competition was organized for the students of Standard 4th.
Inter-school and L-ward competitions. Our students participated in various inter-school and L-ward competitions like group singing, drawing, instrumental music, lezim, band, folk dance, mono acting, reading, and essay writing. From the primary section, Miss Jenna Johnson of Standard 4th won the third place in L-Word English Elocution Competition, and Miss More Isha Satish Mayuri of Standard 2nd won the first place in Inter-School Poetry Competition. In the secondary section, Miss Nimisha Suresh Kumar of Standard 10th won the second place, and Miss Srishti Mehta won the second consolation prize in the L-Word Essay Writing Competition. Master Galvin D'Souza won the third place in the L-Word Elocution Competition, and Miss Clienta Fernandez from Standard 9th won the first place in the L-Word Reading Competition. Master Varun from Standard 10th won the first place, and Miss Tanzila of Standard 10th won the third place in the Inter-School Drawing Competition. Our school also participated in the District Sport Organization, that is DSO, and also in the Mayor's Drawing Competition. In the Rang Utsav competitions, many students participated, out of which 43 students won in coloring and handwriting competition from the secondary section and 2 students from the primary section. Our students also participated in the L-Word Science Exhibition held at Manavikas High School. 2 groups participated with their projects named Wastewater Management and Domestic Hydroelectricity.